Got some really positive news for Derby this morning after Derbyshire-based property group Clowes Development Limited announced they have successfully purchased the company that owned Pride Park Stadium from fellow local businessman Mel Morris. Well, Clowes have issued an interim loan to the club which will enable Derby to start next season and trade whilst a deal to purchase the club is concluded. And that purchase could be them. They'll submit a bid today.